So, welcome back. I hope the mic works now.
Yeah,
I don't know what this is. At least I have this symbol that this mic is working now. Yeah, I stopped in this run, you know. A little bit talking, just a little bit when I do the beach run. So that you also see that this is always me and not the other guy playing my character here. I get me already some question if I give my file someone, but no, not really, right? This would be fake then. And now I think it's also over, so. Yeah, where we at? Let's see. Okay, now we have to wait for sunshine then. We need water a little bit. Got me now luck with the sun last episode. But yeah, we got the meat. And we finally get us the two heights over here. So. We're making us some plus. That's nice. So I think I can bring this then to the well station. When I have to craft some arrows and so on, you know. We still have a little some few arrows. Yeah, found now bird sapling. Damn it. I like to have more of these, you know. These are five, right? So 58. I just missed me six. Of course, we need to craft some arrows. Maybe 10, and then I have my old bird sapling stand when I start the bear hunting seasons and so on. That's great. Okay, here is, oh, I can, so we have to pass some time then. And let's hope we get us some sunshine. This is the only bad thing on this region. Sometimes you get really no sunshine in 3-4 days, you know. It's just, yeah, a little problem. So long we can cook up the bear. Yeah, all is fine. Oh, maybe we get us now the morning sunshine. It's looking good. We have no clouds. Ah, damn it, it changed. It changed. And let's go with the 3 hours. No. Now we can start. Oh damn it, the bear shows already up. Oh, okay, we have to cook the water later then.
This gear is starting to slow me down.
This makes no sense at all. Just a little bit, we can cook the meat. And I need some sleep. Maybe cook the meat later. Okay, let's go to the safe spot. Let's check the last time.
Come on.
So 2 a.m. He should be up, maybe at 4. But you never know by this bear. Let's do at least. Yeah, we start with 6 hours. Should be there. After the next cooking here. So right now, come on, bear. No? There. A big one, please, a big one, a big one. 38 kilograms, my friend. Give it to me. So this time it is 4. Wow, this was just in time.
Too heavy. Not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
Okay, yeah, we have a lot of stuff to do now. Some little things. Start with the small things.
find some water. Like I survived another night.
Hey. Oh, 32. That's not too bad.
Need to eat soon. Something to eat.
Okay, yeah, let's make the water quick.
I need to lay down. Feels like night is coming.
Yeah, this time we finish some water quick.
Something's gotta go.
Okay, then let's start with the meat, right?
You need a horse. Anything right now. Looks like a new day is dawning. I need to find a place to rest. could just lay down and have a little sleep right here. Dusk, so night can't be far behind. I'm so thirsty, I can't think straight.
Okay, then I start my surviving thing. Yeah, thanks for quick stepping in here. And now we do the boring part, as always. And yeah, but I go and get me quick a coffee. Need to make some hot water. And yeah, then we will see us in the next episode. Or you stay, of course, and watch what I'm doing here, right? Alright, yeah, I'm back. Let's do the boring part then.
Could eat anything. I need some water. Need to close my eyes. So hungry in my life. Where can I find? Thank you. Need a drink. All I could think about is food. Soon. Gonna need to eat soon. Getting weaker. Anything right about now. something to eat. I'm gonna need to rest soon. To find food. Stomach feels like an empty pit. If I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint. I could eat anything right now. thought I'd be dying from starvation. Horse. I think my stomach is eating itself. Close my eyes. I've never been so hungry in my life. mouth so dry. So tired, I could just lay down right here. All I can think about is food. Getting weak. I think I need to lay down. Thank you. something to eat. I'm gonna need to rest soon. Find food. If I don't get some food soon. lay down right here if I thought I'd ever wake up again. Anything right about now. Thought I'd be dying from starvation. I need some. Not sure why I feel so tired. Horse. Thank you. just need to close my eyes. I'm gonna need to eat soon. So hungry. I need to find something. All I can think about is food. I'm weak. Thank you. could eat anything right now. I think my stomach is eating itself. I need some water. I've been so hungry in my life. Where can I find something to eat? I'm so thirsty. anything right about now. Something to eat. I could eat a horse. Never thought I'd be dying from starvation. I need to find a place to rest. I could eat anything. I'm gonna... I need to find food. My stomach feels like an empty... anything right now. Just lay down and have a little sleep right here. I'm gonna need to eat soon. Week. I need to close my eyes. All I can think about is food. Where can I find something to eat? Something's making me feel tired. Horse. Tongue feels like sandpaper. Looks like I made it through another night. anything right about now. Die if I don't get some food soon. Something's making me feel really tired. I need something to drink, and soon. Thank you. I'm gonna need to rest soon.
Okay, we can come to an end. I just do one little. I think 8 hours. We check the traps, and yeah, then we are done. So that I have then maybe now these login rabbits. I think this is a bug here. Cave and rabbits. But it's looking nice. Alright. Yeah, then let's sleep the rest and I would say I'm done. For this episode, of course. Thanks for stepping in. And yeah, let's see how far we can go here with this file. Okay, now we're a bit in there. And we hit now, yeah, 52 already. We are making progress here, right?